every tear has its purpose.
What for me, it starts with continuously and daily reading the word of the Lord. You know, it's in the word of the Lord, it's in the Bible that I'm reminded what he's called me. You know, I'm the righteousness of Jesus Christ, and I have to meditate on that daily. For me, it's not me looking on TV or looking on social media. It's me opening up my Bible and reminding myself of the promises of God and saying, God, you're no shorter than your word. Your word cannot lie. So let me reaffirm, let me intake this word daily so that my mind is renewed and so that my spirit begins to gravitate towards the things that God has said that I am.
But through the test, God brings me closer.
Yes, and you know, some people will call it positive confession, whatever you want. For me, it is reminding myself of the promises of God, because they do not fail. They do not fail. And a lot of times we may get weary, you know, waiting on the becoming or waiting on seeing the promise fulfilled. But if God cannot lie, and if all things work together for good to them that love the Lord and that are called according to his purpose, then it's going to happen. So I have to daily remind myself, it's on the way. I'm going to become what God says I am. So I'm passionate about it. I apologize.
The change.